sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go. Hurry! Up here! Oh man, that was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention.
You're pleased
to report the zone has been reinforced in
Section 38. 30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. Do a good job of hiding it.
Oh shit, hide!
Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
My ass got caught.
Can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left them.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh!
That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there, terrified.
Man. Ellie, help me lift this. Find another way.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
See anything? Riley? You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect! Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar, Ellie.
Really?
Fucking roar. This place has.
What the hell?
Man, look at all this stuff. This stuff? I don't get it. Wow.
I'll punch your big ass.
That was
okay.
Good. Down there? Yeah. Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master. All right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm. What is this, truth or truth? Alright, fool. You're on. Alright! Oh.
Give me my fucking brick!
Bingo! Yeah, you like that? Two down! Yeah!
Yes.
Tougher windows. Yeah, whatever, loser.
Bitch.
All right, question time. I'm scared.
Loser.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom? Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak.
Bitch.
Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar? Right.
Yeah,
come
I think on. I killed the
Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
I think I killed Ellie's mom.
What are we doing here? This is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
That shit not how it was in the show. No, I'm just playing, bro. That shit.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead.
I love you, bitch.
I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left.
Yeah, bro, drama ain't no shit. Y'all motherfuckers be worrying about picking a gender. They can't even fucking...
Riley...
They don't have a choice, bro.
Such a sap.
They know they women, bro. They in the zombie apocalypse.
Totally.
We need to have a purge or something. Or a zombie apocalypse. Make the cordyceps virus in real life. How much would your gender matter then? Motherfucker. Like, what the hell is a ZZM, bruh?
Get this on. Follow the cables. Rachel?
Thank you. Open your door. Open your door.
Oh, God, it's freezing.
Just fucking poopy water.
Jesus! Are you trying to kill me?
Yes. Didn't even pull all the way, you stupid idiot.
Out of juice. Damn it.
Thank you. You know, just from sniffing. Where there's shit water. Okay, if you say so. Shit up or something.
Here we go. Okay. Alright. I should do it.
I'm gonna get jumped, bro.
Electric water.
Good, I swear. If you fall, it's not gonna hurt for that long because you'll be dead. What the hell? Oh my god, in a way. I got an idea. You take this, right? Put the garage door up. Bam. I'm a fucking genius, obviously. And then you put this shit under it to hold it up. I'm a fucking genius. Jeez.
hear you. Okay, be cool. Won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Hell yeah.
Yeah! You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Woohoo!
So fun.
Riley, come here.
Now you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Man. Come on. Get up here. Sit next to me.
up.
No. I just got on. Live! Fooey.
Well, I loved it.
Fooey.
So there.
Hey, you're a little late with your speech there.
I got something else.
What is that?
That pissed me off.
What did the triangle say to the circle?
Shut up. Oh, I can't skip it. What the fuck?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party, Lee? A cold shoulder. Here. It's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying. All right. You ready?
All right. Why you getting no bitches?
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh! Good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Shut up.
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That was cute.
That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh, that's dark.
Soon battery be charged with
fucking vehicular manslaughter. What is the
pirate's favorite letter? Manslaughter.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best.
Ha ha.
Yes, awesome. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. Reclining?
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands!
So
and then
gross.
He threw them up!
That's so gross!
Alright, that's enough. I'm putting this away.
You need to shut up.
Till next time, puns.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
Yeah, for real, bro.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, thanks. What are you gonna pick?
Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
No, let's go back. What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Staying with cool. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Move in, move in!
Let's make an ugly face, okay?
Squishy face, squishy face.
Okay, let's make silly face. Okay. Alright, be all sexy.
Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done.
Alright.
Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Enter yes. A username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, cherry. No internet connection.
What does that mean? Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you put it up here.
You broke it, dumbass.
What just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too.
Oh, really?
So.
You wanna fuck? I mean.
You wanna keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
I'm sorry, that was a joke. That was. I swear to God, that was a joke. I be doing that shit with my homies, bro. I was just joking. I swear to God. I swear to God, I was joking, okay? I was joking. I was joking.
Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
No fucking way!
I told you.
No. Don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Alright, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this. Okay. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?